So, girl, as I was saying, if I take one whole day to explain this, even the detail is still small to explain about all this fruit and vegetable that is in here. Cucumber, it helps to keep you look younger, and it helps reduce certain fat on your body. It helps to be reduced of fat on your body, make you look younger. Carrot, oh wow, carrot. I cannot tell you more about carrot, but what I can tell you is that carrot is very good for the skin. It's good for the hair, it's good for the skin, it's good for your eyes. Carrot, vitamin A, it help your eyesight. Carrot, a lot of things, my dear, you can do. The vegetable naturally eat it, it can help you. Garlic, oh my God. Garlic is very good. Garlic is a natural antibiotic. You see, garlic is a natural antibiotic. If you have some infection in your body, garlic can help pull it off. And garlic is a detoxy vegetable. It helps to detoxify your body from a lot of bad bacteria that is in the body. Also, with this cucumber. Oh my God, it's a lot of good things, man. God has given all this beautiful, the good food for us to eat. You understand? I'm not a medical doctor, but I love to do natural things. The Holy Spirit, by the special grace of God, has given me the creative mindset to be able to go back to the salt and learn to eat, natural things, fresh things. You understand? Ginger. Oh, mama. This is very, very good. I can take a whole day explaining about ginger. Ginger is very good for this, for the body. It's good for the skin. It's good for your stomach. It's good for a lot of things in your system. Cold. Ah, my God. Ginger is very good. It helps to digest your food very well also. It help reduce better fat. Ginger, my guy. If I explain about ginger, my dear, I will take whole day to explain about ginger. Lime, vitamin C, lemon, lime. Oh my God. You understand? Oh, sorry, guys. Vitamin C. Vitamin C. Lime. Every dish. Vitamin C too, grapefruit, orange. They say vitamin C. Orange. If I explain about orange, what it can do for you, my God, God, God. Oh my Father, God has given us many good things in this world for us to enjoy ourselves with. You understand? So, my dear people, I'm going to enjoy this one and sleep tonight. You understand? This is so lovely. I have created it with all of these things. Little bit, little bit, little bit. You see? And it gave me one cup of tea. If I eat this one, I mean, I'm gonna be full. It's very, very good. It help you when you're taking these things. It help you go to the toilet so easily. You see? It's not your body, your stomach will not be tight. You will not have B, family malaria, malaria. You're not gonna get malaria easily. You're not gonna get fever easily. Fever, I'm talking sunny. So it's good for us to learn to eat all these things naturally in the home. These things are not expensive. These things are not expensive in the market. And it's not too expensive. We can learn to eat these things, learn to get used to all this food. In these last days, it will really help your immune system. It will really help you, my dear. So stay blessed, guys. I love you guys. Jesus loves you the best. In Jesus' name, amen.